What is up, guys? Yes. All right, guys, today we are going to be learning about emails and automation inside Aspire Builder. So if you guys are here and you guys are using Aspire Builder, let me know, how long have you been using Aspire Builder? What is your favorite thing? And I hope to make the emails your new favorite thing from here on out. All right. That's a pretty big goal, right? All right. So if you guys haven't been, if you haven't started using your emails inside of Aspire Builder, it is very powerful. Okay, so I'm going to be showing you guys from start to finish how to actually set up like an opt-in page, how to connect it to your automations, and how to send out your first emails to your subscribers with that. All right, so one of the first things, yes, we could start in the emails and automations. One of the first things I'm going to go to is Builder. And then on the left-hand side, you see where it says funnels? So in your funnels, this is where you can actually build additional pages like lead generation, anything like that, right? So what I'm going to do is I'm going to create a brand new funnel, right? And so we have some of these lead magnets. We have some of these. I am going to go super duper simple on this. And I kind of like this one. That is really simple. Let's see if I can find another one, but I kind of like that one. Let's see. So there's actually this one down here that's really simple. That's a good one. I'm going to go with, how about an opt-in? Let's see. Is there any good ones that I like? I'm going to go with probably this one, because then I could put an image on the left-hand side. All right. So funnel name, right? So what I'm going to call this, this is just me as demonstrating you guys. I'm going to call this my secret. Now here's the thing. If you guys stay to the end, I'm going to show you guys how to actually have these emails written for you, right? So if you like writing emails or don't like writing emails, I personally don't like writing emails. Emails are super powerful in your business, but I personally like sometimes they take a lot of work, right? So one of the things I like using writing emails is something called AI, artificial intelligence, which is another software that I've been building. And so I'm going to show you guys how to use that at the end, right? So my secret AI website building, right? Building commands, right? All right. So here, this is my, basically like my funnel name, and I'm going to cut this down. Secret AI website building commands. All right. So this is my website landing page, right? My secret AI website building commands, get instant access. All right. Plus a 3-day free trial. All right, so this is my, essentially like my opt-in form, right? I'm gonna call it AI secrets over here. I'm gonna have it send me a notification, right? Because I wanna get notified to my personal email anytime somebody gets it, right? We're gonna say get access to the free course. Right. So I'm going to have a free course inside Legendary. Haven't built this out. So if you guys are seeing it live, how exciting. All right. And we're going to say action to go. We're going to say next step. And then you see right here where it says connect to email marketing. All right. So I am inside Aspire Builder. We do have other domain like email providers that you could use. Right. But this is if you're going to actually use the one that's built in to Aspire Builder. Right. So I'm going to hit select list. And I'm going to click add new list, because this is a new list, and I'm going to call it AI builders, right? AI website builders, right? Because these are the list of AI website builders that are people that are interested in AI and websites, right? So I'm going to click yes, confirm. And what we're going to do is you can have it where it's a double opt-in. Totally recommend that sometimes if you're getting a lot of spam emails. You could also tag the contact if you want, but I usually just add them to a list. They need to be on a list to get emails from you. Okay, so we're gonna hit there. We can edit the image. So for me, let's see, do I have any images in here that I could just upload? I could have a picture of me, how cute. All right, so I'm just gonna add a picture of me. All right, on from here, I'm gonna make it where on this field, I don't really want this little like extra thing. Okay, there you go. All right, get access to the free course, perfect. All right. And so from here, okay, so now when somebody opts in, they're going to be added to the list. Okay. So we could also, the very next page is the pages that they're going to get access to, but now they're going to be added to the list. So if we go over to emails and automation, we could actually go to what's called automations on the left-hand side, right? So we could click automations. And from here, I could click create automation, right? And we could have, we have abandoned carts, or we could do blank automation. This one's just going to be a blank automation because we're setting it up for this special AI website builders. All right, so I'm going to call it AI website builders. Okay. And you would call this whatever yours is, right? I'm just using this as an example. From here, we're going to say, you see how it says click to edit your automation triggers. This is what actually triggers the automation to say, all right, send it. All right, so this is how they get on. So we're going to say when they're added to the list, they're going to, when they're added to the AI builders list, we're going to start this automation. Okay, so now we started it, but what happens next? So now we're going to hit this little plus sign, and we could have a delay, or we could have it send an email, or we could have a send to an email notification, like if we want to send us an email notification, but we're going to have it actually send an email, right? And we're going to say, your AI access, boom, right? And so we're going to set Spire Builder team. Start building this email. And from here, before on that little previous page, right, this is your subject line, right? So you have your subject line, who it's from. And I'm going to hit start building. You can see in here, we have a whole bunch of templates that you could start from. There's a lot of beautiful ones. You could also save your templates. And then also from scratch, you could import raw, HTML, text, simple, or use the drag and drop, right? So totally up to you. If I'll show you how simple it is. So if I just literally like, let's just say I want to click one of these. I'm just going to go right here, Spire Builder, haven't set this part up, and company address. All right. Let's see. Let's see. Let's see. I thought I set this up. Okay. So you haven't set this up. You're going to need to set up your brand details. Let's see. So for me, let's see. I'm going to set this up really fast. And let's see. I don't have my company address right now. Okay, so what we're going to do is I actually have, let's do this. All right, I actually have one, and let's see. Get this set up really fast. Do. Boom. All right. So now we'll get this set up. All right, hit save. And now that basically adds our address in there. Okay, so now we could set up all of these. You could see if our logo's already in here, we could just quickly connect it to that, add it at the top. Let's see, switch that out. Don't know why it's not switching. What is this, man? All right, hold on. Save and close. Start building. All right. All right. So from here, we could actually put basically like, I don't really need this, so we could delete the blocks. I kind of want to keep it a little clean. So we could say, hey. And we also have these tags. So you can say, hey, first name. Right. Congrats on taking the first steps. Okay, so here, you guys see how we're like writing out these emails? you could absolutely write out these emails. However, check out what we recently added into Aspire Builder, right? If I hit save, we could click right over here, and we've recently have been working on an AI, basically like an AI writer. So if I click on this AI writer right here, on this left-hand side, this little like button, this opens a little pop-up, right? So this opens a pop-up, and from here, we could actually have it write. I could go over to the AI writer, and I could say, write an a welcome email to write a welcome email to my users that just signed up to get private custom AI commands built just for website builders. My name is Jeff. All right, so now Jeff with Aspire Builder. Okay, so that's my email. So I'm going to hit generate, and you can see what the AI is going to do. It's now going to write us this welcome email. Okay, so sometimes it doesn't give us the full thing. So it says, welcome to Aspire Builder users. I am Jeff. I'm here to help with all your AI needs. All right, so write a welcome users to my users. There you go. I like that second one better. All right, so welcome to Aspire Builder name. We're excited to unlock the power of AI to help you make the most of our website builder. Let's go. All right, whether you're looking to set up a new website or brush up on your existing site, we've got all the tools you need to make it a success. Our private custom AI commands are designed to help you quickly and easily build the website you've always wanted. With intuitive drag and drop tools, integrated images and galleries, and extendable APIs, we have the tools you need to get running faster than ever. If you ever need help along the way, just reach out. We're standing by and ready to answer any questions have. Thanks for signing up and happy building. Sincerely, Jeff with Aspire Builder. Nailed it. Right. So now I could go over here and I could go into our edit email and I could paste. Let's go. All right. We'll go to aspirebuilder.com. All right. And so from here, I'm gonna put the tags, right? I'm gonna put name. And this is our email. We can adjust it from here, hit delete. And edit this, switch out my logo. All right, and then in a few seconds, we have an email. All right, and we'll delete this part and this part. Perfect, all right. And we could center this or move it to the left. Any styles? There you go. So we have our emails. And then from here, we could hit save. And now what we could do, we have our email written, and now we could save. And then right up here, we could turn this on. All right, so I'm going to hit yes. And from here, we can also hit delays, right? So if we want to add more emails to this, right? So delay a specific amount of time. Let's just say I want to make a 24-hour follow-up, which is one day. Now here's a delay, and I can add more emails to the end of this, right? So, right, we could say AI team demo, start building your email list, and we can even save these templates, right? So let's just say I really liked this first email. I could go to edit email. I could go to right here and more, and I could save as a template, right? So then I don't have to do all the work every single time. And then this is going to be simple, right? And now I can name that, save. And now whenever we create the new emails, we could start from a template instead of creating it from scratch, right? Now we could start from a template. So, and just the same thing, right? Now we could use the AI to write another email, basically in this, if we wanted. So this is how you set up emails. I always like to save it and then go through and test, right? So basically let's go to our funnels and I'm going to go to this last one that we created. Let's see if it was this one. All right, so this is it. And if I hit this website, this preview, I'm going to hit preview, show a new tab, and I'm going to enter my email. So Jeff, And there you go. And now I'm going to jump over into my email. Let's see if I got that. If we go back, sometimes it takes a few seconds. So if we go into emails and automations, you can go to automations right here. And nobody's went through this yet, right? So it says zero. And if we refresh this in a few seconds, all right, we don't want to reconnect Stripe. I got the notification that I got it, but I haven't got the actual email, welcome email. So that's what we're waiting for next. All right, so you see how it says one user enter the email. All right, and then you could see we have one complete, and then we're on to this one day waiting, and then we have basically 24 hours for this next person. So now if I go to my emails, I could click here and you'll see we have our welcome email here, right? So from here, okay? So this was the whole email automation process setup. If you have any questions, just answer them on YouTube, ask them on YouTube. We'll be here to answer them. And then inside here, this little AI button, it does start come with a basically like a free 3-day trial. There is different pricing plans that you're able to pick from. $97 for unlimited text, image, and voice generation, all inside like my AI team. And it's integrated into it. So now you're able to write all your emails right inside here, like your follow-up emails. Inside my AI team, you're also able to set up company profiles. And so let's just say you ever have like an email that you could, once you set up your company profiles, you could send out like campaigns. Also, so that's the automation, right? You also have the ability to set up campaigns, right? So let's just say we have Aspire Builder. I don't know if I've set up Aspire Builder in here. I haven't. But with Aspire Builder, we could add company. And then we could go through this process of setting up our company profile. And let's see, setting up our company profile in here. And so who is our Aspire Builder? Right. Once we set up our company profile, you could actually write really fast, like emails and stuff. So who is your ideal clients? So we're going to say professionals, experts, and coaches wanting to build a business online, right? That's who we help. What are your clients' biggest challenges? Having a simple and easy to use website builder that can help grow an online business. All right. How can your products and services help your ideal clients? We offer a simple to use drag and drop website builder that can create beautiful looking websites, sales funnels, online courses, and emails, all in one. All right, brand, tone of voice. For us, we like to be playful. Let's see, there is a lot of these. Unstoppable, definitely. We're definitely unstoppable. That's what I'm talking about. Optimistic, motivating. That's what I'm talking about. I like these. All right, because I added them. Oh, I'm funny too, right? That's what I'm talking about. All right, and I like to think that we're helpful. All right, so I'm helpful. All right, so I'm gonna add helpful. All right, main action you want your readers to do after reading. We're gonna say, let's see, basically after this, we want them to basically Keep building Inspire builder.com, baby. Yeah. All right. Create company. So now we created our company. Well, now we could have, writing emails with AI, right? So now we could just write email to list, right? So this is the cool thing is we now set up our company profile. You could see our little brand. And now we just typed in what is today's topic. And I just said writing emails with AI. And now you can see right here where it says one document, right? So if I hit open company documents, you can see right here, we have Aspire Builder inside of our documents, emails, writing emails with AI, and it says, writing emails with Aspire Builder, make your online business grow easier. Hey, professional experts and coaches, we know you're trying to solve the same problems, how to make building a website easy and simple in order to help grow your online business. With Aspire Builder, you can do just that. It's the easiest, most friendly user website builder out there that help you design amazing websites quickly and easy. And considering that you have great online presence is vital for any business, you can make sure that your business takes off with Aspire Builder by your side. Let Aspire Builder do the hard part of the website building with your online business confidence. Don't miss your opportunity. Keep building Aspire Builder and see the results. So what are you waiting for? Let's get started. Happy building. All right, I love it. All right, so we have our email. It didn't stick very well to the topic. So what I could do is I can go back into the companies and I could just hit generate again, email to list, mainly because I actually wanted to talk about AI. You know, like I really think writing emails with AI inside Aspire Builder. All right. So I'm going to hit another one. And for me, the hardest part of writing emails is actually coming up with the content. So that's kind of why I like this. Usually sending the emails isn't too bad, right? So building your online business with AI. All right, everyone. Hey, everyone. Are you looking for a simple, easy way to use website builder to grow on business? Let's go further. Aspire Builder is the answer. With the use of AI, this website builder can help save competition. Nailed it. Not only do you have to write emails, manage your websites, but Aspire Builder's AI can generate ideas and contents. All right, that's what I'm talking about. All right, I like it. All right, so I'm going to go back. I want to see if this last one's better. Okay, I like it. Okay, so are you looking to take your online business to the next level? We understand growing a business takes time, hard work, and the right tools to reach your most customers. Well, the good news is you can start with Aspire. It means you have access to the most advanced tools available to help you create an attractive, easy-to-use, navigate websites. Not only will our website be able to make it simple, easy to customize website, you can even do it with AI right inside Aspire Builder. I love it. Okay. Look at this. All right. So I'm going to use this because I actually haven't sent out an email to Aspire Builder in a long time. Okay. So they're going to be able to get access to this video, right? So I'm going to hit create campaign. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to put AI emails and AI, right? And so we're going to hit regular campaign and we're going to hit my templates. And we're going to say AI, so, okay, learn to email your list. All right, so we're literally going to tell people about this video. All right, hello. Boom. Hello. It's Jeff. All right, so we're going to have, hello, it's Jeff from Aspire Builder, okay? And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna paste, and we're going to, boom. Well, now we're gonna say it, not only that. All right, well, I love it. Okay, so I'm gonna delete some of these old ones, and this is great. So how to send emails and automation. Okay. And what we're going to do is we're going to grab this link after we're done. And this is going to be the website, right? So this is our email that we're going to be sending out. I could edit it from here, right? And from here, excuse me. From here, we're going to basically, are you looking to take business? Understand? emails are a great way to bring your customers back to your website. Watch the video here, right? And so now I will link this once it's done. And then, boom, our user-friendly software is your components necessary. Can you get your components once done? I love it, right? So some of this I'll delete, watch the video training. Love it. Okay. I'll delete this. Keep it clean. Make this bold and a little bit bigger. And I'm going to link this once I'm done with this video. Let's see if I could grab the link from this. All right. Let me see. I don't think I have the link just yet. Okay. So I'll grab the link afterwards, but let me show you guys what to do. Now we're going to hit next. And you can see that we actually have our list, right? So I could have it all AI website builders, or we could have it all AI like Aspire builder. Like whatever our list is, this is where we could send out just those one-time emails, right? So now we have our subject lines. So we could say start sending emails in Aspire. Sending email automation in Aspire, right? And so we have Aspire Builder team support. I love it. All right. And now I always like to send a test email just because to make sure everything works, like all my links. So we'll send that. And from here, we could hit next. And we also have three abilities, right? So we have the ability to save as draft, we have the ability to send now, or we have the ability to schedule and be sent later. So we could set this up and it be scheduled at a certain time. I'm going to set it up to go out on basically, let's just do Monday, and I'm going to say at 3:30, right? So 3:30, right? So now we're going to hit close, and I can hit send campaign when ready. And that kind of gives me a couple window. I'm going to just hit 4, just give me a little extra time to get this link in. All right, and I hit send campaign. All right, so now you can see this email is scheduled. You could edit it up until the time that it's saved. And so this will be sent out on the time that it needs to be sent. So, all right, if you guys have any questions, let me know. Love you guys. Talk soon.